right, so with this, it says an plus 1 equals 2 times an. Describe what happens. Well, to get the term, you take the previous term times 2. Or 2 times the previous term. Okay, and again, it's not complicated. The notation looks incredibly complicated, but you're just taking what the term you had before and multiplying it by 2 to get the new term, and then just doing it again and again and again.